Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about difference between array list and linked list. The list interface defines an order of collection of elements. List is implemented by array list and linked list. So list is an interface, and there are two classes that is implementing list. That is array list and linked list. I'll show you in the Dean compiler. So I have opened rt.jar and java util array list and linked list I have opened. Okay, array list is a class which is implementing list interface. Okay, which implements list interface. Linked list is a class which is implementing a list interface. Okay, so these two are implementations of list interface. Okay, let's see their example. Second point is array list provides random access to the data of the list. The array list class offers quick access to the individual elements. To simply say array list, you can use it for faster iteration. But while adding and removing of elements from the list is slower. So don't use when you want to add or remove elements from the array list because it is slower. If you want to do faster iteration, use array list. Linked list provides quick sequential access like additions and deletions, but slow random access. If you want for iterations, okay, that is little bit slower, but whereas additions and deletions are really faster. So to simply say array list, faster random access, slow adding and removing of elements. Linked list, faster adding, removing of elements, but slow random access. Let's see an example so that you can understand. I'm going to debug this code. Okay, I have written array list. Okay, the list is an interface and new implementation. The implementation is new array list. Okay, I'm creating array list, and here I'm creating a linked list with implementation linked list. Okay, and I'm adding some attributes, some string value to this list and string value to this list. Let's debug. So I'm creating an array list here. I'm adding some elements to the array list and I'm iterating it, because iteration is very fast for array list. Whereas linked list, I'm adding some string elements to the linked list. I'm removing the second element. Okay, I'm removing the second element, and removal is faster. And I'm going to add in the same index, I'm going to add another element. So removal and adding is faster in linked list. Let's see whether it's updated or not. Yes, it is updating. So it has removed the job portal and it is added growing job portal. Okay, so whenever the interviewer is asking, please tell these two points. Array list is faster random access for iteration. Array list is really good for linked list deletion and removing of elements. A linked list is really good. Okay, hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If you like this video, please press the like button. Thank you.